BFD. Thank you very much for the follow. I figured that's how I would start this off since I just saw it on the live feed there. Give me 1 second to go and get a drink. I will be right back, guys. Here we go. Hello, hello. Oh. Hello. Now, let me just make sure that my video is playing, correct? There's my video there. It's on there, right? Yeah? Yeah? Okay. I'm pretty sure I see video, and I also hear video. So, hello. This is a game called Close Your Eyes. I know nothing about it other than if you can't see it, it can't hurt you. Left click the blank, that's all I know. Oh my god. There we go. You probably feel very stiff, tired. This is completely normal. It'll take a few months before you feel back to normal. Oh my god. Okay, that's gonna suck. Until then, let's run you through the standard procedure. Get ready for your planned release on July 4th, 2057. Boop. Cecily Newman. I have no gender. I'm only 4 hours old. What the fuck? I weigh 1,437 pounds and I'm only 5'6". What the fuck? I have no blood? Boop. Wait. wait here? Fuck that noise, I'm out. What the fuck do you... Okay. It lied to me. What the fuck is this shit? Hold still? Oh, whoa. Are you closer? Those eyes are watching me. No, just an optical illusion. What the fuck? Oh, wait a minute. I can see specific objects if my eyes are closed. How do I get to that? Oh, that's clever. Alright, so that's really clever. Okay. Because in the dark, I can't see. However, if I have my eyes closed, I can see certain things. Okay. Found an ID card. And a scanner, perhaps? Let's go, what the fuck is that? Fucking. What is that? What the fuck? Whee! What is this, fucking Erkin Invader Laboratories? What the fuck? Give me this. No, I want it! I don't think I get it. So it wants me to go down, obviously. So we're let's go. Hello. Let's go down. So far though, the creepiest one was alright, so I'm locked in. The creepiest one was Umfall or whatever it was called. Is that a Nintendo Switch? I'm pretty sure that's a Nintendo Switch. In fact, you know what? I would put money on the fact that that's a Nintendo Switch. Gold Leaf Hospital. Changing lives for 100 and... 264, that's the answer. No, don't leave me in here. Huh? 264. What you want? Get out of my way. I want that HPs. 2, 6, 4. Yeah, look. Okay, so it's closed, open, closed. What do you want from me? Light bulb, what are you doing to me? Wait a minute. Four, six, two? It wants this to be the answer. Well, 1, 3, 8. Oh, wait, no, no, no. I get it, I get it, I get it, I get it, I get it. Okay, so it is 2, 3, 4. What the fuck? Because, okay, so it's eyes closed for this one, eyes open for this one, eyes closed for this one, and it ended up being 2, 3, 4, which is really sad. What's this? What just happened? Goodbye. You have a good day. And so what's this one? High voltage. Boop. Oh. What's this one? Oh, what's this one? Oh. Didn't it? Okay. This ain't anything. That bassy sounded spooky. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck? There's something in here with me. There was fucking something in here with me. What the fuck was that, dude? I can't go back in, but there's definitely something in there. So, I did that, but I don't know what that is. Let's go ahead and close that door just in case. This one too. Is that a shotgun? Yes. What do I need a hacksaw for? What the fuck? Where'd that door come from? Wait a minute. What do I need a hacksaw for? I don't understand what I needed the hacksaw for. Did I miss something? Saw the Nintendo in half. No. Really. That was scary. I thought I heard another set of footsteps. Alright, so what do I need this hacksaw for? Huh? Oh, it showed me what to do. Oh, wait a minute. This isn't a good idea at all. Oh, well, no time like the present. Does somebody want to explain this to me? Whee! So, that happened. How's this working? Oh, it's bolted down, I see. Okay. What are you doing, giant ball? I'm going in. There's something down here with me. Just keep my eyes closed. Oh my. Don't look. Look up. There's something else in here with me. I can't see anything. What is this? No? No? Oh, I mean, that explains a lot, actually. I hope you guys can see pretty well. Hey, Kedrick, or DJ, how's it going, man? Something in here with me. Wait, there was something over there, wasn't there? Fuck. Well, I can't get to it. Alright, so I need to power this. Which means I need to power the elevator. As if this is a good idea, like, ever. I mean, that took me... That's corpse. Jesus fucking Christ! What the fuck was that? Holy fuck, dude, that scared me. Was the corpse gone? Oh, the corpse totally was gone too. Okay, so that goes this way. I'm gonna go ahead and keep my eyes closed for a little while. Eyes closed. Teehee. Holy fuck! No, go away. Holy shit! Okay, so it's in here with me, and it killed me. Damn it! Bastard! My eyes were stolen, but I closed my eyes. I don't understand. I totally closed my eyes. But that was spooky, dude. But that face was the scariest fucking part of it. Hello. Okay. That's it, come this way. I did it. Coolio, hello? But that face in the dark was fucking terrifying, dude. Like, no joke. That scared the hell out of me. Man, what are you looking at? Darn it. It's on the other side of that wall. You ever feel like this is a really bad idea? I know exactly what's gonna happen when I press that button. He's gonna come out and be like, hi. Level down. Alright, so we're gonna save that for a minute. Ah. Okay. So I have to do this. I do not have a choice. And what did you see? Oh, this is clever. What's that? Is that a one? Spooky funhouse ain't very nice. What the fuck? Help. Hi. This is fucking creepy, dude. I feel like this is deadly. Hello? Can I have your eyes? Ah! Three, two, three? Why are you naked all of a sudden? Excuse me? This game's a little unsettling. Now we're gonna plunk me. Get out of my drink, please. What is that? Little bug, please. Are you a bug or are you a little seed? I can't tell. You are a little bug bastard. Come here. Fuck it. Okay, so what is cognitive transference? Vitality saved in the entities yielded essence storage, the eyes. Identity is stored in the eyes as installed on the host entities. Husks are sent to sector A23 and A25 for testing and mutilation. And also Invader Zim. There's that face that I saw earlier. Are you what I am? Are you me? Hi, pal. Are you me? Ew. Alright, so I'm gonna press this button. View. Vitality, identity, extraction for something. Alright, pal, wish me luck. I'm going in. Locked. Locked. Hold on. I think I see which one's not locked. What the fuck? Alright. Alright, so, let's count how many I can and can't move. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 chairs. How many barrels? 1, 2, okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Is that it? Just 1, 2, 3, 4? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, 4. And what is this? A little stool. 1, 2. Now if I did this right, I'm a genius, because I figured that out pretty quick. Yeah, I'm pretty smart. Oh god, what happened to you? It took your eyes, man. There's a husk back there. Behind. It says behind, but I don't understand what it means. I don't get it. Behind the X. Jesus. Find what X? There's only one big thing in here with an X, and I can't get behind it. Hmm. I like how the ones that actually are supposed to stand out have a little spot on them. You can tell where they are, like right here, B, H, I, N, and they have like they're a little bit lighter of a white. Behind what? Frustrating. Oops, there we go. You got fucked up. But behind what, damn it? I swear that's an Ark and Invader symbol. Man, I don't understand this one. It says behind, but behind what? Behind the X, I'd wager is what it meant, what it's trying to say. But the only X that there is that down there, and I can't do anything with that. Behind X. What the fuck? What do I do? Wait a minute. What is that? What is that? You son of a bitch. What in the fuck are you? Oh my. Let's keep my eyes closed. Holy shit. Pardon me, gentlemen. Oh my. God damn it. I can't get through. God damn it. Holy shit, that was rough. Hello. How long is this game? Jesus. So, are you gonna kill me? I'd assume not. I think these might, though. They look a little dangerous. What does that want me to do? Ah, there are invisible ones, too. Yay! What the fuck? Okay. I guess this works. What the fuck? Excuse me, sir, but I don't appreciate the mindfuckery. Metal hand? Or is it a cheese grater? Oh, okay, there's feet. Hi? This place is cool! This game is cool! Look at the eyeballs! Ew! Hi, pal. Got some Jacksepticeyes going on. They made us deformed so everyone would fear us. Probably true. Well, there's more stuff over there. The men in the sky lied to us. Oh, pardon me, sir. Am I supposed to put these out? Ah, okay. Is there another one that I may have missed? A secret one? No, maybe. It's spook. No, sir. I saw you blink earlier. Yeah, that's about all I needed to know. Hey, lady. Am I gonna die? Wop, 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 wop. Ah! Are you gonna eat me? Whoa, hold on, that is provocative, sir. Alright, whoa, what the fuck? Alright, so that's something. This is provocative. What's... I mean, that was... Holy shit! You scared me, you prick. Damn it, all the way back here, you son of a bitch. Whoa, wait a minute. This is not what I expected. Goodbye. Rainbow Road! What the fuck? What's this? Hey, pal? Man, that blue fucks with my eyes. Four. You got a booty. Alright, so the number's four. Excuse me. 4, 3, 2. And let me guess, 1? 1. What's going on here? Ew. Oh. She was actually sticking to the ground. 4, 3, 2, 1. Don't look. What? Stand here. Don't look. It is 1, 2, 3, up. 1, 2, 3, up. That's wrong. Wait. Alright, so equals x. Equals x. Huh? Hint. Okay. I gotcha. That's neat. That's cool. Wait, what about that dude? Why are we leaving him? I don't want to leave him, like, stuck there. Hey, pal. You don't even have a cabars at the back. I do have a robot hand. Views a hoax, ban CT. CT does not preserve life, it steals. What is this? Nothing? Let's go through this door. One. I beg your pardon, what? Why? Neato. Do I get a flashlight? Oh shit, son, finally. This is fucking hard. That was rough. flashlight's gone. Okay. Okay. Jesus! Hint, stop running from me. Wake up. Wake up. This game wanna make up its mind how it wants to kill me? Jesus Christ. That was nuts! What? No? Didn't crash through this time. Hey, I made it outside. Yay! I fucking did it! I beat it! Oh, that's terrifying. It tricked me. It tricked me. Time to go. I'll save you, buddy. Oh, you tricked me. Facility unstable. What the fuck is going on? I'm so confused! Are you done yet? You opened your eyes. The recollection ending. So, like, did I debate? Let's see what happens when I press continue. Cool, so I can get a different ending. Let's see what the other one is. If I can. Fuck that bitch, I'm going this way. That's a lot of dudes. Close your eyes. By Colin Gimagami. The husk ending. The husks opened their eyes. Now there's bound to be another ending, and it's probably just closing your eyes and waiting. This game is pretty neat. I like this. That's pretty fucking good. I mean, it got a little difficult. There we go. So when do you pop into existence? There you are. Can I pause the game? No? Okay, I'm gonna let you do your thing. Ugh. Roll me a cigarette. This is bound to be something, right? Close your eyes, and then close your eyes. I hope. The best ending. Everyone close their eyes. Really? Cool. Well, let's all do it. That was a lot of fun. If you watched, thank you. I love you guys. Oh, hey, you're still here. Yeah, it was definitely a fucking acid trip. But I'm curious, because there's still... You closed your eyes. That never happened. I haven't gotten that ending. I don't know how to get it. It was really weird when I became the husk, because I looked down at myself and saw husk legs. Like, what the fuck? I think that those deaths were probably unavoidable. So let's go out here. Turn around. Go back in. Place. It's gotta be another ending. It was! What the fuck? What is this? This is me? You wanna fucking fight? Bitch. Save me! Save me! Oh, that's terrifying. The game crashed. That was nuts. It closed the game on me. I like that. I actually like it when the game does that. That was cool. There were four different endings. Found them all. 'Cause I'm awesome! I'm guessing that that's me closing my eyes. Coolio. Coolio. Well, that's all I got for the night. I don't have any other games. No more spoops. I wish I had I'm Scared. If I had I'm Scared, I'd play the hell out of that. I'm Scared's one of my favorite horror games of all time. It's awesome. Anyways, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the experience. And, I'll be on Discord. Bye!